See, he's removing the bone from this horn. This bone is removed from this horn. This bone we can consume in very fertilizer and other paste, etc. These things. So we 100% recycle all concept in our handicraft and many other trade. You just see how he is removing. This is that. After removing this bone, this is the horn, but we will consume in other fashion. Come, have a look. See how this works. So this horn, this raw material also we consume in various fertilizer, etc. So this is the horn, what has just come out from this horn. So this horn, we will consume in a handicraft, as well as buttons and many more things we just consume. It somehow, you are looking at a very dirty concept process, but once it will come in an interior range, it will be very expensive range. And as well as in your buttons, in a very garment accessories, we consume the same. Looking from here, this truck has come. You can just see, this is all ox horn. The colored one, that is also ox. And these all are buffalo horn. You can just see. All these are buffalo. All buffalo horn. So start from there, we have segregated the category according to the articles what we have to make and the average. The sizes we have just made, these are the small sizes and bigger and more bigger like this. So this is the whole story we are making. So you can see here, and I will show you all my concept how I design in this book. These are all rough bone what we have just gotten from the mutton factories in India's various parts. From Gujarat, from eastern, western, all the regions. We have other chemical process, so something will become more consumable in handicraft as well as eatable purpose to many household purpose.